RJD2, drop that shit so I can drop my thoughts. Drifting away and depressed all within listening range. Nah, but for real, I got so much shit on my mind. From fake motherfuckers to my future, I'm trying to get in line. And doing hip hop in this life and time ain't all nice and fine. At times I feel like my whole life's a rhyme full of punchlines and jokes. Fuck ups and punch-ins, it's like I just can't get shit right the first time or something. When no one knows your name, your vinyl's still in stores. Once you get a little light, they're arguing over who feels it more. We got 16-year-old netheads buying garbage, wanting to keep you for their personal private artists. We don't do shit for the clubs, as far as 45s go, RJ's the archaeologist digging them up. And I'm the saint sent to vinyl with cassettes to bash. And it's for life until my final mic check is cash. My mother's guiding light, so my dad returns to tell me what the other side is like. I keep the things you taught trapped in mind. I know you cared, even though you weren't here half the time. But who am I to blame? I'd probably do the same in your shoes. I never held that against you, complained or assumed you never went through what I'm living. Hell, who am I kidding? Depression is practically part of family tradition, so I keep the time we shared close. It sucks to lose. It also sucks we had to share the month of June. I would have shared eternal time if it were left. Each month I celebrate my birth, I'm reminded of your death.